My name is Brian Garrity. I'm dancing the Jive with Danielle. It is fast, very fast. I'm not a dancer. I have no dance background. And trying to put hundreds of steps in a minute and a half is daunting and difficult, but we're having fun. I'm supporting both Mercer. I'm being a representative of Mercer and supporting Ashley and all the folks affected by this terrible disease. I tore my ACL about a year and a half ago, so this is the real test with a couple lifts and tricks, but so far it's holding up. I'm gonna hear a bunch of trash talk from all the folks at Mercer making fun of me for my lack of dancing skills for about a year. But right now, I think that the fundraising battle is pretty much between Nathan Watson and I. So hopefully I'm able to sort of beat him out, because I'll need those votes prior to the start of the event, because once it starts, I bet a bunch of other people will catch up.
And now, please welcome dancing star Brian Garrity and his partner Danielle Bocchino, Dancing Jive.
Calling all girlfriends, spring break weekend, meeting at the Texaco. Wine cooler, six packs, cigarettes and Tic Tacs, fill it up and hit the road. Passing around the Cosmo, wearing out the cell phone, make it to the beach by 10. Flip flops and lip gloss, bikini tops and cutoffs, baby let the games begin. Girls gone wild, reality TV style, just a mile. Those girls gone wild. They're looking real pretty down in Panama City. They're dancing down in New Orleans. Cancun, Cozumel, getting down and raising hell, living every bad boy's dream. Viva Las Vegas, getting outrageous, cruising down the LA Strip. They're loaded in a limo, hanging out the windows, wind it up and let it rip. Girls gone wild, reality
Welcome to the stage, alumni, Julia Wood. Looking wonderful tonight. Julia, what'd you think about that dance?
That was a great dance, a lot of energy. How much did y'all have to practice to be able to do that?
Well, we actually missed out on a couple weeks of practice because the Mercer basketball team kept winning and winning and winning.
Go Bears!
But as soon as they were eliminated, we really got to work, so it was positive.
Well, that was a good show tonight. You couldn't tell.
How many Mercer Bears are in the crowd tonight?
Woohoo!
You said they're going to be heckling you after the show tonight, but you guys did a great job. Danielle, tell me about working with him.
He's been a great partner from the beginning to the end. He's been surprising me throughout just with his musicality, his ability to pick up on steps. It's kind of hard to talk after doing the Jive. We've had a great time. I mean, you know, I think we were able to apply some of his basketball background and just like his performing, you know, and practicing, but overall it's been really great.
Well, you know, that's what I was curious about. He's got a basketball background. Why are you breathing so hard?
That was a long time ago.
Let's hear what the judges have to say. Natalia, we'll start with you.
No, Brian, this is what I love about, I love this competition because you don't have to have a dance background, and I love that you said that you don't and that you've really never danced before, but what you do have is heart and soul, and you have rhythm, and you just, you know, you got up there and you gave it your all, and it really showed, and you had some pretty intricate footwork, and I thought you executed it really well. And I also loved the lifts. I thought those were very difficult, and I thought you did a great job. Good job.
Good remarks there. Miss Jane, what did you think?
Oh, I agree on the lifts. The lifts are just great. And you balance that at the end, vertically up there. How many seconds? That was great. It was just great. Great energy. Just loved it. Thank you.
And Jack.
I totally agree, naturally, on the lifts, but I think that you worked so beautifully together, and such great fun, and I think that's why the audience really got with you, because you were obviously having a good time yourselves, and so in turn we all did. Thank you.
Give it up for Brian and Danielle, folks.